Here in this video, we will show you how to add and configure additional currency in WHMCS. If you would like to add or configure additional currency in your WHMCS, then first of all, log in to your WHMCS dashboard and then go to Setup, Payments, Currencies. Now from here, enter your WHMCS password and then click over Confirm Password. Now from here you can configure additional currencies. So for that, simply add a new additional currency by entering the currency code over here. Prefix, suffix, format. You just need to enter the correct format in which your currency will be displayed and also base conversion rate. This is basically a conversion rate with the base value which is given above. If your base currency is INR, you need to apply the base conversion rate with respect to INR. Now finally click over Add Currency. In this way, a new currency is now added successfully. Please subscribe to our channel if you have still not subscribed. If you would like to host your WHMCS website with a reliable hosting provider, then RedServerHost.com is the best option for you.